I sit here today, a victim. A victim of my own success. I've cleaned out the entire Heritage Cup division.
The reign of Supernova 11 as Heritage Cup champion continues.
He's done it!
I really am the best of this. Mark Coffey.
Another shot at the Heritage Cup.
You lucky, lucky boy. A second bite at the apple.
It's the same, but different this time. There's no Joe to tell me how he thinks I should win this fight. And there's no Shah for you, Noam, when the going gets too tough for you.
Shah Samuels just saved Noam Dar and the Heritage Cup.
No chaos out there is going to derail me.
You're feeling the pressure.
The pressure isn't on me. The pressure's on you.
Mark Coffey, here comes your moment. But for me, the best Heritage Cup champion of all time.
It's just a Thursday night.
For me, this is about winning the Heritage Cup. For you, this is about losing everything.
I know the pressure. There's levels to this, Mark. I'm at the tippy top.
And I'm not going to be the only winner. Shah, I've seen you taking bets all round the PC, all round BT Sports Studio.
100-1 for Mark Coffey to win. The market's open right now.
You're writing checks that Noam's ass can't cash. The whole roster is backing me to win this. 100-1. You're going to owe a lot of people a lot of money.
To everyone that bet on Mark Coffey, thank you sincerely from the bottom of my heart, because all your hard-earned cash is going directly to the Supernova 11 Retirement Fund.
For too long, have Gallus been without gold?
I'm sending you into orbit.
For too long, have the Gallus boys not been on top?
I'm sending you to another dimension.
This is our time, this is my time, but it's still our kingdom!
Check, please.